Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Network presents... The Big Band Sound of Lawrence Welk. And now, here's your host, Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings, my friends, and a very special welcome to all you ladies watching. For many years, you have been our most loyal fans, so this evening's show is dedicated to you. Here's a very appropriate song to get things started. A Pretty Girl is Like a Melody, and George, do me a good job for our number one fans.
Thank you.
Take it over. Well done, Joe Livoti, our great violinist, George Cates, and boys. Norma, Zimmer, and Jimmy Roberts recall the most important day in any woman's life.
I love you truly.
Dear.
Would you do me a great big favor?
Sure.
Would you let me dance with this lovely lady here?
Why, certainly.
Very, very good. You may hold the baton.
Okay.
Thanks. Thank you.
Oh, how we danced on the night we were wed. We vowed our true love, though a word wasn't said. The world was in blue.
Now, here's Tanya in Our Lady's Day spotlight dedicating her song to Patty Andrews, who won a gold record back in 1949 with her recording.
I can see, no matter how near you'll be, you'll never belong to me. But I can dream, can't I? Can't I pretend that I'm locked in the bend of your embrace? For dreams are just like wine, and I am drunk with mine. I'm aware my heart is a sad affair. There's much disillusion there. But I can dream, can't I? Can't I adore you? Can't make you open your heart, but I can dream, can't I?
Tanya. Now a song that certainly deserves a spot on the salute to the ladies. It's titled The Most Beautiful Girl in the World, and we feature our swing group.
Excuse me, Mr. Welk, excuse me.
Yes?
We have a very special guest here tonight. And this is a gentleman and his wife from the Land of Enchantment, and that happens to be my home state, New Mexico. It happens to be the governor, Bruce King, and his wife.
A relative of yours?
A distant relative.
I see.
Kissing cousin.
Uh-huh. And you would like to dance with him?
I would love to dance with him if you will dance with.
We'll dance with the first lady. Let's go.
Good.
Take it away, boys.
Thank you.
Feeney to serenade the ladies in our studio audience and you ladies at home. Bob Ralston at the organ.
I could just hold your charms again in my arms, then life would be complete. Since you've been gone, dear, life don't seem the same. Please come back again. But after all said and done, there's only one girl of my dreams, it's you. Girl, what was that? Girl of my dreams, it's you.
Bob Ralston, Joe Feeney. I might say Joe is always happiest when he can sing right to the ladies. Here's Arthur Duncan to join our Ladies' Day salute, dancing to an all-time favorite, a song about a girl named Margie.
A barbershop quartet adds a nice touch to our salute to the ladies. Now here are four of our boys with some close harmony.
I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old Dad. She
Just 1 minute, boys. Hold it just 1 minute.
Thank you. I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old Dad. She was a pearl and the only girl that Daddy ever had. A good old-fashioned girl with heart so true, one who loves nobody else but you. I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old Dad. Wait till the sun shines, Nellie, when the clouds go drifting by.
We will be happy, Nellie.
Don't you sigh. Down Lover's Lane we'll wander, sweetheart, you and I. So won't you wait till the sun shines, Nellie? By and by,
sweet by and by.
Hey, fellas, do you know that 80% of the wealth in this country is controlled by women?
So why do they need women's lib?
They must be trying for 100%.
You know, I think Ken Dilo's got the right idea. Just listen.
KD?
Home run today.
Okay, girls, okay, let's take a little break. Let's not overdo it now. Let's relax a little bit. Just sit down and take it easy, all right? Every day is ladies' day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while, and my pleasure it is double if they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile. The little darlings, I've no doubt I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, you'll all agree, but I never could find any fun wasting all my time on one. So every day is ladies' day with me.
Every day is ladies' day with he.
Every day.
We're quite at his disposal all the while.
Yes, sir. And my pleasure it is double if they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile. The little darlings.
We've no doubt we should have married long ago.
Years ago.
It's the proper thing to do, you'll all agree.
I agree, but I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is ladies' day.
Every day is ladies' day.
Every day is ladies' day with me. On with the show. Like many young married couples, Guy and Ralna are looking to the future. Here they are with a question often asked by young husbands and wives.
When you get older, losing your hair many years from now,
will you still be sending me a valentine,
a birthday greeting, bottle of wine? And if I've been out to 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Oh, now I could be handy mending a fuse when all your lights are gone.
and I could knit a sweater by the fireside.
Sunday mornings go for a ride, dew in the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? We still need me, we still feed me when I'm 64. Now every summer we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight if it's not too dear. You'll be older too. Oh, grandchildren on your knee.
Name Bill,
Monette, and Guy.
Oh, my.
Send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view. Precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. We still need me, and we still feed me when I'm 64. Hey, now will you still need me? We still feed me when I'm 64.
You know, Bobby and Cissy are doing the greatest dance today for the Ladies' Day show. It's a samba, and it's called Mama Yo Quiero.
Mama Yo what?
Mama Yo Quiero means, let's see, I want my mama.
Oh, you
That's
do,
That's what
huh?
it means.
Hey, did you see that dress that Cissy had
oh,
on?
Oh, it is
that,
so
it's
fantastic.
It's not a dress, it's an outfit.
It's really fantastic, and you know, she reminds me of a very famous dancer today called Carmen Miranda.
Okay, well, let's look at them right now. Here are Bobby and Cissy.
So wonderful, Cissy and Bobby. This next song fits nicely on our Ladies' Day show. The words are timely, the theme song of a famous Lady Doris Day. The arrangement by our own Gail Farrell and the vocal by Sandi and a group of lovely young ladies.
Whatever will be, will be.
what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be, now I have children.
Singers have become associated with many hit songs. Let's dedicate this one to the young lady who made it famous, Teresa Brewer. Till I Waltz Again With You. George Cates, a very close friend of Miss Brewer, conducts the orchestra.
Great. You know, ladies and gentlemen, a few years ago, Rod McEwen wrote a beautiful song about a girl named Jean. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this version by our fine country singer, Clay Hart.
Thank you, Mary. Oh, Jean, Jean, roses are red, all of the leaves have gone green. And the clouds are slow, you can touch them, and so come out to the meadow, Jean. Oh, Jean, Jean, you're young and alive, come out of your half-dream dream and run if you will to the top of the hill. Open your arms, Bonnie Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone. When the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for my Jean. Oh, Jean, roses are red, all of the leaves have gone green, and the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze. Come into my arms, Bonnie Jean. Come into my arms, my Bonnie Jean. Jean, 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 Jean.
Thank you. Right now, Bob Lido and the Dixieland Boys have a new song about a country girl that goes to the big city. It's the story of Sweet Gypsy Rose.
Has anybody seen my sweet gypsy rose? Here's her picture when she was my sweet Mary Jo. Now she's got rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Say, has anybody seen my sweet gypsy rose? Oh, baby, baby, won't you come home? We all miss you. And every night we kiss your picture. Then one night the lights go dim and the crowd goes home. That's the day you wake up and you find you're alone. So let's say goodbye to Gypsy. Hello, Mary Jo. Say, has anybody seen my sweet Gypsy Rose? Yes, sir. Gypsy Rose. Here's her picture when she was my sweet Mary Jo. So let go round down her fingers and bells on her toes. Say, has anybody seen my... Has anybody seen my Gypsy Rose? My Gypsy Rose.
Ah, gentlemen. Beautiful. Beautiful playing.
Great, Bob and fellas. Sandy, Gail, and Mary Lou recall a hit song and a famous girls' trio of the 40s, the Andrew Sisters.
By mere Mr. Shane, please let me explain. By mere Mr. Shane means that you're grand. By mere Mr. Shane, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain by mere Mr. Shane. So kiss me and say you'll understand. By mere Mr. Shane, you better go along and let me try to explain. It means an old refrain, and yet I should explain. It means that I think you're simply grand. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain by mere Bisterschein, so kiss me and say that you will understand.
Ladies and gentlemen, the flying fingers of Myron Florin.
Thank you very much. And of course, the title of that selection was Lady of Spain, which is rather timely because right now we have a charming young lady of Spanish ancestry waiting to entertain you. Here's Anacani with the Spanish words to a pretty melody, Stars in Your Eyes.
Thank you, Larry. Duele perder
lovely lady, Anacani. Next, a big band sound. The title is something every lady enjoys hearing. You're lovely to look at. Salute to the ladies. Our way of saying thank you, ladies, for being such a large and loyal part of our audience for so many, many years. Now, until next week, from all of our musical family, a pleasant good night.